Monster Mysteries. Monsters seem to fascinate people. Lore from long ago, as well as from modern times, describes monsters. They're large and strangely put together. Any color. Some fly. Some have hair. And all are frightening. Ancient legends present the ongoing war against the griffin, a half-lion and half-eagle. Bigfoot, a jumbo woolly creature, is said to exist today in the northwest woods of the United States. This enormous Loch Ness monster supposedly lurks at the bottom of a lake in Scotland. Can the sightings of these monsters be explained? If not, why would people keep their legends alive? Do you believe in them yourself? Often, scientists and others doubt the existence of these odd animals. However, some reports have turned out to be correct. It took over 100 years before the accounts of a huge sea creature, our giant squid, were confirmed. The Komodo lizard was finally documented in 1912. This creature measures 12 feet long and is sizable enough to eat a buffalo. Before then, it was thought to be only a legend, although now we know it's real. Check your capitalization, your homophones, and your apostrophes. One, seem. Two, together. Three, color. Four, fly. Five, hair. Six, war. Seven, against. Eight, said. Nine, woods. 10, United States. 11, bottom. 12, explained. 13, there. 14, yourself. 15, often. 16, animals. 17, turned. 18, correct. 1900. 20, finally. 21, measures. 22, enough. 23, thought. 24, although.